Rock vs. Cena, Round 2. The following video contains content owned by World Wrestling Entertainment. I, the original Piledriver, in no way intend to infringe on any copyright laws herein. The sole purpose of this video is to entertain the millions and millions. I do not seek any personal gain by posting this video. I would like to thank WWE, Dwayne Johnson, and I guess John Cena. Enjoy.
Yeah! Yeah! Can't shame me! The Rock is rapping. He's totally gone soft. So now he needs to take this crap off! It's that electricity that is in the air right now. You can cut it with a knife. That excitement that makes every woman with a beating heart stop in her tracks and say, damn, I want a piece of The Rock. And it makes every single man with an ounce of testosterone in his body say, damn, Rock, let's get together and whoop some candy asses. The Rock, the people's champ, and the people, we've got the attention of John Cena. I make my historic return to Raw. Electrify the world. Spoke from the heart directly to the people. And last but not least, John Cena, I said exactly how I feel about you. The Rock came back to Raw, kicked down your door, and addressed you like a man. And what do you do in response? You rap to me? You address me in the form of rap. Because that's how the guy in the purple shirt responds with his dog tag chains and his jean shorts. Yeah, yeah. Hustle, loyalty, respect. Yeah, thugonomics, yeah. Let me remind you and the world how this whole thing started. It all started with you, John Cena, publicly running your mouth about me, calling me a liar when I say I love the WWE. You said don't jerk you or the fans around by saying I love this business and not coming back. John, by saying that, you insulted me and my family. Let me tell you something. My love for the WWE is endless. I grew up in the WWE. I was born into the WWE. My blood is the WWE. My grandfather, the late great High Chief Peter Maivia. My father, former WWE Tag Team Champion Rocky Johnson. Both Hall of Famers who I inducted. I am standing in my house. This is my collection of WWE Championship titles that I proudly display. I didn't show love because I accomplished my goals in the WWE and I wanted to achieve more. I knew that if I made it in Hollywood, outside of the WWE, then that meant one important thing, that I just opened the door for the WWE, helped open the door for the entire WWE locker room that's there tonight. I helped open the door, John Cena, for you. Paved the way for you. And what do? You publicly insult and knock the people's champion. Well, John Cena, now there are consequences. You're gonna pay for running your mouth. Now you have just made an open plea for me to bring it, and trust me, like no one else on this planet, under God's hot sun, brings it like The Rock. I bring it. You have just opened a door yourself, and on the other side, staring right back at you, is a jabroni-beating, pie-eating, trail-blazing, eyebrow-raising, Cena, you say what you want, you reap what you sow, but The Rock will kick your monkey ass from here all the way to Buffalo. The Rock is hosting WrestleMania. But more importantly, John Cena, he'll be addressing you sooner than you think. You see, The Rock, he electrifies all over the world. His spirit is everywhere. The people's spirit is everywhere. And it's in that spirit and that electricity that allows the people's champ to raise the people's hand, snap the people's fingers, and electrify Buffalo just like that. John Cena, The Rock, ain't no rapper. And clearly, neither are you. But open your ears and shut your mouth and listen to this very special gift from the people's champion to you. The Rock is back to scratch a major itch. So enjoy your fruity pebbles, you yabba dabba bitch.
Rock vs. Cena, round 2. The following video contains content owned by World Wrestling Entertainment. I, the original pile driver, in no way intend to infringe on any copyright laws herein. The sole purpose of this video is to entertain the millions and millions. I do not seek any personal gain by posting this video. I would like to thank WWE, Dwayne Johnson, and I guess John Cena. Enjoy.
Well, I guess they're right. They say everything's bigger in Texas. I got one guy who's angry. He's angry at me. Apparently, I struck a nerve. You guys know who he is. I'm talking about The Rock. I don't get it, though, because, you know, The Rock, can he can come out and make fun of me. Say he calls me various breakfast cereals. I think it's kind of funny. He does that, it's the Fruity Pebbles. Yeah, Fruity Pebbles. I think it's funny. He does that impression of me. How does it go? You can see me. You can see me. Peekaboo. Yo, yo, yo. I think it's funny. It's a good shtick. But a couple weeks ago, I actually said something about The Rock. And shut the front door, did he get mad? I mean, bologna, fudge, and mustard. He got mad. Mad at me. And he was very angry with the fact that I addressed him in rap. He said, never, ever address me in rap. It's okay. I've been thinking about this and I've found a solution. Tonight I will address The Rock in hip hop. And that should clear everything up. Last week, Rock showed the whole world that his ass is soft. He talked trash from his living room and wouldn't take his glasses off. Couldn't afford a plane ticket or rent a helicopter. No, see, Rock chose to stay home and read off a teleprompter. You can see the words in his glasses. Rewind it back, I caught him. Only time you see me, homies, when I'm whipping that rock bottom. They say The Rock is unbeatable. He'll put John Cena on the shelf. But after last week, the only thing Rock's beaten is himself. And once again, I'm standing here. And where's The Rock? He must be misplaced. I get it, I'm a fruity pebble. You're a yabba dabba disgrace. He yelled for 30 minutes, bragging about himself. It made me throw up. You want to be the people's champ, Rock? Here's a tip. Just show up. And I'm so glad this thing is over so I can cross it off my checklist. Rock didn't win, but it's okay. I'll give him a pearl necklace. It's not my fault, Rock. You just make it too easy for me to get you. He may as well attack my dog, because every week he eats my shih tzu. I made him angry. I didn't want him to seem hurt. So to make amends, I actually went out and bought The Rock's new t-shirt. Rock, make him chant your name. Raise an eyebrow. Give us all a fun night. But don't ever call me out again, dude, because that's bringing a knife to a gunfight.